I overcome obstacles by making sure I have a good support network around me. People who can help me see the obstacle from different perspectives. I consider myself to be a person of faith, so I believe in prayer. That helps. And then sometimes you just kind of have to back off, leave it alone, and come at the obstacle from another angle. And so I think that the support piece, the spiritual piece, and let it rest, come at it from a different angle, are the three ways that I think I've overcome obstacles.